Oh, my name is Jackie White, and I'm the foreman of the yard. And you don't mess with Jackie on this quayside. Why, I'm as hard as iron plate. We'll be tied to if you're late, when we have to push the boat out on a spring tide. Now you could die and hope for heaven, but you'd need to work your shift, and I'd expect yous all to back me to the hilt. And if St. Peter at his gate were to ask you why you're late, why, you'd tell him that you had to get a ship built. We've built battleships and cruisers for Her Majesty, the Queen, super tankers for Onassis and all the classes in between. We've built the greatest shipping tonnage that the world has ever seen. But the only life we've known is in the shipyard. Come on, boys.
Steer the stockyard, I am the soul, the conjurer of the ship where I used to be a hole.
And I don't know what we'll do if the yard gets sold. For the only life we've known is in the shipyard. Aye. All the platers and the welders and the boiler-making crews, when they see that beggar finished on the slipway, oh, all the hardships soon forgot, and we'll cheer as like as not. And the bands will wave their Union Jacks all day. Why, it's a patriotic scene. All that's missing is the Queen, but she said she couldn't make it all the Tuesday. Then something wells up here inside, and you could take it in your stride, but you wonder if you'll see another payday. For there's a mixture of emotions, hatred, gratitude and pride, and you hate yourself for crying, but it's difficult to hide. For there's a sadness in the launching, you worry what's ahead, and that worry never leaves you, it keeps on nagging in your head. So you pray to God for orders, but you'll worry till you're dead. Until they bury your remains in the blacksmith's shed, and the only life you've known is in the shipyard. Come on!
Steer the stockyard, I am the soul, we'll conjure up a ship where I used to be a hole.
And I don't know what we'll do if the yard gets sold, for the only life we've known is in the shipyard. I am the shipyard.
My name is Tommy Thompson, I'm sub steward for the Union. My dream is proletarian revolution.
Come on, Tom.
Comrades, brothers, fellow travelers and others, class struggle is the means of dialectic evolution. Das Kapital's me Bible, and the ruling class are liable. And Karl Marx and Engels, it's entirely justifiable if the workers' revolution here is ever to be viable. We become the rightful owners of the shipyard. So it's a one-day stoppage, or an overtime ban, or a work to rule for the five-year plan. Till the means of production is safely in our hands, and we become the rightful owners of the shipyard. I'm not saying it won't be hard if the boss answers me cards, and they try to close us down like other shipyards. And if industrial action only helps the competition, as I've heard the bosses bleating from my usual position, and I stand accused of anarchy, disruption and sedition. Why, well, you'll never knock us down, you reactionary clowns, when it's time for occupation of the shipyard.
My name is Peggy White, and I've nursed you through your injuries and your cuts. In a splint and have them put you in the ground. And the fumes from all the welding where the poison air is hung, and the toxic radiation that's been blackening your tongue. I could give you some aspirin while you're coughing up your lung. But it's all you'll ever get here in this shipyard.
Adrian Sanderson!
Just put me hat on, be patient with me.
You're on, kid.
Ah, my name is Adrian Sanderson, and riveting's my trade. But it's intellectual discourse I'm known better for. I may forego English grammar when I'm injured with a hammer, but I've a preference for the deference of a metaphor. I've read the Odyssey by Homer, and the Iliad as well. I've read Tacitus and Pliny.
Aye, and the Scarlet Pimpernel.
I spent a night shift down with Dante on his journey into hell. And that's what we'll all be facing if this yard's put up to sell. For the only life worth known is in the shipyard. Shall I go on?
Go on.
Now what about those Trojan Wars and all the troubles that they caused when they sailed off on that summer's afternoon?
Yes, yes, but because the ship they had was crap and they'd lost their bloody map when they tried to get themselves back to the tomb.
Listen, there's a lesson in these tales, although it happened ages past. Just like Spartacus, that film by Stanley Kubrick's. First it's tragedy, then farce, and they'll kick you up the arse when you tempt the gods with arrogance and hubris. Well, it's obvious I'm gifted with the rhyming and the meter, and hereabouts I'm thought of highly as a bard.
As a bard.
And if I wasn't shooting rivets, I'd be famous in me time. All those literary circles I could dazzle with me rhyme. I've never lacked ambition. You could say it was a crime. For rivets may be riveting, but sonnets are sublime. And the only life worth known is in the shipyard. Come on, lads.
Steel in the stockyard, iron in the soul. We'll conjure up a ship where I used to be a hole.
But we don't know what we'll do if this yard gets sold. For the only life worth known is in the shipyard. Oh, here he comes, Davy Harrison, the town drunk. All right, Davy.
Davy Harrison, I like a drink or two. You can ask me where it started and I haven't got a clue. I'm never ever miserable, I'm never ever blue, and I'll still be up tomorrow for the shipyards. I drink myself into a stupor and I wake up with two heads, and then the missus starts complaining about all me drunken deeds. Like when I got the train to Sunderland but found myself in Leeds. And I had to get up early for the shipyards. You know, I once gave up the drinking, it was 1963. Well, it seems as if sobriety was not the thing for me. It was the worst 3 hours I ever hoped to save.
Steel in the stockyard, iron in the soul. We'll conjure up a ship where there used to be a hole.
And the ship sets sail and the tale gets told. And the only life we've known is in the shipyard.
The stockyard, iron in the soul. We'll get the master fish and we'll end up on the gold.
And we don't know what we'll do if the yard gets sold.
The only life we've ever known is in the shipyard.